someone's driving my car.
Oh, not you?
Yeah. Hold up. Restart.
Put the orange
car away. No, first.
We didn't. Okay, put the orange car. All
right. Oh, yeah, got it. Thanks. Okay, yeah, just keep going.
Okay, I think I remember which car is
mine. What happened?
I don't know.
It's all right. That's fine.
We didn't program the silver car.
You were right, Carter. It did. It was a lot less performance-wise.
The silver, but
that didn't take long.
Which may mean that somebody's already gotten two or three laps.
Nobody's driving our cars.
Well, someone's driving my car.
Okay. See you?
So,
oh, yeah, I'm driving my car.
Who's the green car?
What green car?
I'm the green controller.
Are you really ahead?
Yes.
Okay, well, it says you're ahead, but I wonder if you're ahead by multiple laps.
No, he's ahead by half a lap.
Yeah, well,
quarter
only
lap.
Because Mark's car was going around on somebody else's controller. Which means one of our controllers. So we were getting double laps.
Woohoo!
Yeah, that's something to figure out.
Team, come on.
Yeah, that's fast, man.
I don't care. I'm going to race these races in that car.
Yeah, that's the way.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm talking about.
Never anybody can win it.
Everybody gets a trophy, right, Trevor?
No.
No.
No, dude!
I went from first to third.
Fuck.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, at least I took it on first.
I know, man. Scary, though. Red.
What? Hell? Damn it.
Man.
Success. Damn it!
Brutal.
Damn it!
Punished. God just fucking smited me.
Yeah.
It's like, Mark, you are my instrument.
Right, I messed up. My bad.
What's your fault?
It's my fault. I can't marshal work.
No, man, you had no choice.
I can't marshal work again.
Oh, yeah, Carter, I did get extra ass. I'm still in print.
Yeah, I know.
Little help.
No!
There, he just gave me a lap back, buddy.
So fucked.
There you go, buddy. That's accurate.
I think I'm out of gas.
Oh, shit.
I screwed around with the...
Yeah, that's a stress.
Yep. Man, I've never had this.
I'm out of gas. I've been marshaling.
Yeah, and I'm not even getting it in the slot, you know?
Probably
dude! Thank you.
You're not ready to go yet, sir?
Sorry?
No. Try to get back in this, man. I'm sorry, Trevor.
No, it's okay. I got to ask it.
I am, actually. I'm trying to get back to you. I had last
week. Me? You're ahead of me by a long way.
I stayed in the pit too long, so I couldn't figure out which car I was. Okay, whatever.
Whatever.
We're all on the same lap, Carney. Are we all on the same lap? Yeah, you passed
me, but I'm in the pit, and I passed you, but...
That's good. At least you evened out
for a bit. Yep. Fuck. Wrong choice. There are more races only to end in the marshalling.
Looks like
your car's going great.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like mine's going greater.
Slower.
Greater.
Slower.
Hey, you're doing real good, Mark. There we go.
Okay.
No! Oh, jeez! Get on there! Get on there, Cody! Keep going,
Cody!
Man. You'd be wasting.
I need help.
Oh, Evan. Yeah,
where am I?
Oh, shoot, man. I just...
Hey, I did it! Finally!
Gosh, Trevor!
Hey, I appreciate it, man.
I'm a little left-handed, maybe leave it in the fire too long.
Why is somebody else pitting? I don't get it.
I already did.
Yeah.
Pitting's for losers.
Pitting's for all of us.
Oh, guys.
Cody, I'm coming for you. You boys, you're in trouble now. In yellow. Oh, you fucker! Devin, you fucked up.
Where am I?
I was getting ready to destroy Cody, and you got in the way.
Nowhere.
You know, yeah,
here we are.
Thanks, Carter. I was lost there for a long time.
What happened there?
Where am I?
I'm gonna. Oh no! No!
Yes, I just came across this day. What's this thing doing here? I can swear it wasn't parked here when I left.
Don't worry about it. Oh, jeez.
Evan, you're gonna pay the price.
Thank you, Master Marshaller. That's great, Carter. That's awesome.
Did that help to see where you were on the by carrying the phone?
Yep.
Hello. Ready?
What?
Yeah, thank you, sir. Appreciate it, man. That was a gentle touch.
Nice note.
Come on, Cody.
Really my body man doesn't appreciate it, but I do. That guy just cost me $5,000.
I gotta lock in my gains here a bit.
Okay.
You're fitting. Okay, good job.
Well,
thank you. They're going easy on the throttle and easy on the tires. I found I can use another pit stop.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah.
And seeing a pit stop.
What?
Seeing a pit stop.
Are you at a pit stop?
Sorry about that.
Oh,
get out of the way, Mark.
Sorry, Carter.
It's like text messaging, you know, it's here to, Oh, I saw a great little, right here, Cody?
Yep.
I saw a great little thing that said, Hans, you love Jesus. Yeah, it's while driving if you want to meet him.
Oh. I've determined that if you are texting and you cost me even a microsecond, with extra time at a stoplight, I should be allowed to get out and take your fucking phone and shove it down your throat.
No, no argument.
You ever seen two people in a
white, green,
both of them not go?
Orange, yellow, blue.
you're texting in your car,
and you're causing
me to, like, have to wait, your phone or your car should be basically talking to you.